Memphis Police Reporter. Waiting on the Olympians in Memphis, October 20th, 2012, also known as the Governor. Here in the Media Relations Room at the FedEx Forum.